Hi guys, we're just back from SEMA. It's been a few weeks since World Time Attack Challenge, and we wanted to run through the 86 program. We've had a great result in the last 12 months. Earlier in the year, we ran over at the Bend Motorsport Park at South Australia's Time Attack event. We took out the top spot with Club Sprint in the 86. The hardware is essentially unchanged. The supercharger is the same production unit that our customers receive. It's the TVS1320. We're pushing this one really hard. It's making over 20 PSI on the FA20 engine, E85 fuel, and seeing around 450 wheel horsepower. We're running the Yokohama 295 square, same setup as last year, and Ben Schutz has done an amazing job behind the wheel with feedback and our team here at Harrop helping with the setup, the prep of the car and at the track. We've held the quickest lap time for the 86 chassis in Club Sprint at World Time Attack with around a 142, and the goal this year was to lower the bar, and we knew we had the potential in the car to do that. Track time's always hard to get at the event. We tested pretty well on the Thursday, and we knew Friday morning the track would be fast, so we sent Ben out and he put down a quick lap which turned out to be the quickest lap of the weekend. Let's check it out. Thank you.